everyone, welcome back to Eshan Sai channel. Today our topic is how mirages occur, what is the reason, what is the concept in mirages, how it will create. Yes, in mirages, first point, how it will create mirage, first point, due to optical illusion. Second point, fake puddles of water we see on road in sunny day. Third point, long road in summer. Fourth point, refractive index varies. Fifth point, density of air increases. Sixth point, due to refraction and total internal reflection. Seventh point, light moves cool air into hot air is refracted, that means bent. 8th point, lighter air rises up and denser air comes down. Ground hot and air cooler. 10th point, light moves cold air into hot air, it is refracted bend. 11th point, light travels faster through thinner hot air than denser cool air. 12th point, cooler air at the top has greater refractive index than hot air just above the ground. 13th point, difference in temperature. 14th point, difference in air, so mirages form. Once we recall how mirages are created, actually mirages start from due to difference in temperature, due to difference in air, and due to difference in density. So one is hot air, another is cool air. So when ground is hot, we are traveling in a long road, see water on the road, when we get there and collected to water, what will happen? It disappears. So why this is occur? This is simply due to refraction and total internal reflection. When top of the layer cool air comes into down of the layer hot air, so cooler air comes down and hot air goes up. So what will happen? Light refracted, so that means bent. Light bent. And also total internal reflection occurs at that point. In summer days, afternoon time, actually mirages occur. In deserts also. So this is the main reason due to refraction and total internal reflection. So this is the brief explanation about mirage. Simply logic. This is hot air, this is cold air. So cold air comes to down and hot air rises to up. What will happen? So light bent, refracted. That is important. Okay. Bye everyone. See you tomorrow. Please subscribe Eshan Sai channel. I will give more and more videos in optics and other chapters also. One by one. Every day we have to learn. Okay, thanks for watching.